Turn the set on, select your channel.
It's time for another 2-Minute Tech Tip.
Hi, I'm Tony Scalese. I'm the Vice President of Technology at Edgewater Renzo.
And the clock starts now.
I wanted to talk to you a little bit today about a utility that I recently discovered that's helped me immensely in my exploration of the REST API. For those of us that are new to the REST API, and I think there's a fair number of us, it continues to grow and it continues to be a useful component within the EPM SaaS space, as well as the PaaS space. Advanced REST Client. It's a Google app. It's free. Anybody can get it. It has helped immensely to figure out how to actually make a connection to run a particular REST execution, to even do something as basic as adding an authentication header. Been incredibly helpful for me. It lets me see the JSON object that's coming back, how I can interact with that, how I need to build my query against that JSON object in order to achieve the results that I'm attempting to achieve. So again, it's the advanced REST client. Simply Google it, you'll find the free app, and you'll be on your way with the REST API.
Was that a good tip?
Oh, you've made me so happy.
We want your opinion. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned.